Right, boys and girls, welcome to Mortal Kombat X. It's a pretty good game. Ah, thank you. Yes, $1,000. Thank you. Yes, I know. So basically what I'm going to be doing is I'm going to be doing story with you guys. Let's do it.
Millions of years ago, Shinnok, one of the Elder Gods, turned on his fellow deities and invaded the Earth Realm. Raiden and the Elder Gods stopped Shinnok, locked him up in the Nether Realm.
Jesus.
Others followed in Shinnok's footsteps, like Outworld's Emperor Shao Kahn, who was obsessed with conquering Earthrealm. So Raiden convinced the Elder Gods to enact the Mortal Kombat Tournament as a way to even the odds, give Earthrealm a chance. For generations, Shao Kahn followed the Elder Gods' rules. The war moved to the arena, where he sent his toughest fighters to challenge Raiden's greatest defenders in Mortal Kombat. 2 years ago, we beat him. But Shao Kahn wasn't ready to lose. He violated the rules of Mortal Kombat and invaded Earthrealm. Most of Earth's defenders, our friends, were killed, turned into evil undead warriors. Despite the odds, we stopped Shao Kahn's invasion.
Sorry.
As punishment, the Elder Gods destroyed him. We thought the long nightmare was over. But it turns out that Shinnok had been manipulating events. Shao Kahn's invasion, his death. All part of Shinnok's plan to escape the Netherrealm and resume his war on the Elder Gods.
Oh! That's the end of the video, so I'll talk to you guys. Oh shit! And here he goes, he's dead. Yep. I'm just hidden in the building. Chapter 1, Johnny Cage. Oh shit.
Destination dead ahead.
I have no idea how to use Johnny Cage.
Don't I always?
If by always you mean not once. Major?
Yeah, that's a daughter. That's his daughter. Casey Cage. Is it? No, it's not. I think so.
Alright, you have the wrong.
Kenji! Kenji! Oh.
From there we access the portal to Raiden's Sky Temple, where there's an angry
Kenji's
sword,
awesome.
Elder God, and devil.
Don't know how to use them though. I don't know how to use anyone. I forgot.
Blind guys with magic.
I used to be good at this game, but now I'm just dog shit.
For the
worst, blind.
We do not expel Shinnok from Raiden's temple. He means to poison Earthrealm's life force, the Jinsei.
And we're not gonna let that happen.
Kenshi and I appreciate the Major allowing us to join you. We're happy to help kick Shinnok's bony ass back to the Netherrealm.
Oh, that's Scorpion, for sure. How's this all flying straight? Yeah, another scorpion. Wow. That was difficult. Oh, Kenshi! No! That's Sub-Zero. Wow. He ended a little bit. Nasty. Oh! Kenshi! Oh shit! Oh! Beautiful. There you go, Sub-Zero. Oh, well, come on, just give up. Jesus, that's gonna hurt. First fight, here we go. Ah, God. Still, I have no idea how to use him. Ah, oh, missed. There we go. Oh, God. Really missed. How to do that? Ah, shit. There we go, there we go, there we go. God damn, he knows how to use him. One more hit, one more hit. No! Shit! I don't know how to use Johnny, I'm telling ya. Oh, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. I have an idea. Oh, that didn't work. Come on, stop teleporting, you fat bastard. Okay, I don't know how to use him for shit. Come on, give me a break. I don't know how to use Johnny. Johnny's like the hardest character to use. Like, what is this bullshit? He's teleporting. How am I supposed to teleport? Okay, I won. Shit, hello. Oh, I got him! Oh! Oh! Bang! Okay, that took a bit of health off him. Give me an excuse! Shit. See? To this day, like, I don't know how to use Johnny. Here you go.
Gotta get back to the chopper. Sonya, get out of there!
Oh, yep, Sub-Zero. Oh, shit.
That was unpleasantly cold.
I'm like getting better with Johnny, pretty much. I still have no idea how to use him. Ah, I got him! There you go. Do another X-ray again. What? Yes! It's probably a bit loud for you guys, sorry. Oh, shit. There we go, here we go, here we go, here we go, here we go. I'm boned. Come on, I gotta hit him. I legit just gotta touch him. No! You're shitting me! I don't know how to use Johnny! No, I like you guys. I know you're going like, oh yeah, you were saying you were real good. I haven't played this game in so long. I don't know how to use Johnny. I never used Johnny. Tell him the truth. Okay, run for it. Just run for it. Why don't you just run for it now? Well, you can! Okay, I need to get my X-ray without him winning. Stop using that, you pussy. Oh, fine then, let me go back. Oh, you blocked it, you ass. Oh, I have no choice now. I can't lose. I'm still gonna lose. Oh, thank God. Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay. Oh, God damn it. God damn, I hate that move. Once again, hate that move. I hate Sub-Zero in all of his glory. Oh, I hate that move! I don't know how to use Sub-Zero! Yep. Sub-Zero is just too good for me. I don't even want to use Johnny Cage again. I hate him. He's shit.
I liked it better when we fought on the same side.
Can she couldn't help?
We fared better than the men.
Add her to the list of things she will answer for.
Wow. Oh, toasty. Reminds me of a game that I can't remember the name of it.
Raiden, you must refortify the portal's defenses below.
No, Fuji.
How is he wet? He has a massive hat. Baby sweat, man. And this is one person.
The mighty gods of Earthrealm.
You befoul these hallowed grounds, Quan Chi. Be gone.
Surely you are pleased to see your friends.
I've never seen them before.
You abandoned them to their deaths. I turn them to life.
A life worse than death.
One you will soon share. And my lord himself shall witness your fall.
Oh, Lord. Don't let me use Johnny again, please. This... No, that's not her son. Jax. Who's... Wait, where's Jax?
Nightmare.
Now let me use Johnny. Far out!
Smoke is dead. I am an Enra.
Don't let me use Johnny. No.
Jax would punch his best friend.
There's Jax. Jax is a beast, yep. Oh, God. Oh, didn't think he could do that. I think he can get his skin by completing the campaign. Cause I think he versed him more than once. Oh, there you go. The thing that sucks is that there's no fatalities. I wanna show you guys a fatality. Got him. I'm literally about to lose. I still might lose though. God damn it, I hate Jax! I hate everybody because they beat me. Oh dear, I'm like so bad with Johnny Cage. That's not even an excuse. Like, I don't even know why Johnny Cage was added to the game. I hate him. If anything, I think he turns evil. Hopefully. Because I don't want to play with him. I'd rather verse him than play with him. Actually, I don't even want to verse with him. Because you can actually do so many combos with him. But it's just that I hate him. Oh, piss off, Jax. I smashed you the first round. Why can't I smash you again? Huh? Oh, you're an actual bastard, aren't you? Oh, you love being a dick. Stop using that, Jax. You're a gay ass. Oh, you're so gay. Oh, you honestly hate Jax. I hate everybody in this damn war game. I don't like Jax. I'm not bloody bursting him. Okay, I hate Sub-Zero, but I don't hate Jax. Jax is actually pretty good. But this, it's just that, what do you call it? I hate Johnny.
Well, nice seeing them again. Sonya, it's not him.
That the elevator?
Yes. The elevator.
Sentinel contains the souls of my ancestors.
The guy.
Could they hurry the hell up?
Stay here. Close the door.
Open the reach!
What do you offer?
The same as you did millennia ago, when you betrayed your fellow Elder Gods and attacked Earthrealm. We stopped you then, imprisoned you in the Netherrealm. We will do so again.
Remove the shadow from the light. The shadow.
Why don't you just kill him now?
The legacy.
Like, all he's talking is kick him in the mouth.
My father.
Just shut him up, because honestly, he's so annoying. Like, just shut her up.
Touch the
ginseng! Oh, I will. And all of Earthrealm will learn the truth of death.
I wanted to shut the fuck up.
Oh, sorry, ma'am. Didn't see you there.
Wretch, insignificant speck of feculent scum! How dare you!
Oh, Kenshi! Oh, they're gonna make me use.
That is mine!
Yep.
As always.
Great, Johnny. Save her.
No!
I'm not sure what just happened to me, but I am sure it is.
You don't even think of hurting her.
Right, well, I am absolute shit with Johnny. So, I'm gonna hit the main menu. Before I wanna end this, I just wanna do this with you guys. So, I think we have like 12,000. So let's see what we can open and shit. Yes, please. Yeah, we're going to the spider tunnels. But yeah, that'll be good. Oh shit, I hate spiders so much. Oh, and I love horror movies. Oh, this looks so creepy. Holy shit. Oh, what's this? How much? Hell no! 6,000. Bloody bullshit. Shit! Bloody hell! Far out! 7,000. Oh, there's nothing there. More spiders, oh my heart is going so fast, holy shit. Alright, we'll purchase this one. Ah. Alright. That's pretty cool. Those spiders, piss off. What's this? Examine. Alright. We'll take that. Well, I don't know the prices of this, so... Oh yeah, 1,000. Yeah, that'll do. Ooh. Okay. I'm guessing this is 1,000 as well. Even better. 2,000 coins. Oh, yay. All right. Scorpion's fatalities. Who's next? Oh, yo, I wanna do that. I haven't done that one. I haven't seen that one. No, no thanks. All right, so let's keep going. Okay, we done it. Oh my god, this is just... I see that. Ooh, yeah. Right, so there's something over here that I just wanna have a look at. Right, hang on, I think I know this. Oh, you're a bastard. Jeez! Christ! It gets me every time! Yep, no, I'm good. There's something over here, if I can remember. Yes! 4,000 coins! Beautiful. Beautiful. Just beautiful. Okay, you can just... There we go. God damn. No thanks. Yes, please. The cove, all right. Skip fight award. Oh shit, I probably shouldn't be using those actually in the campaign because I actually need them. Oh my god, Aaron Blex Fatality 6 shooter. And I need to do that for the video as well. God dang it, man. Fucking so much. Ooh. Getting a lot of art. Chest. Oh. Yeah, that's pretty good. That's nice. Alright, I'm actually gonna get this one. Oh my god. Scorpion's brutality. Nice. Well, honestly, you know what? Why not? We're gonna go over here. We'll get this one. Jack's brutality. Bloody hell, these are nice, honestly. We open every single one over here. Beautiful. On the way out, we might buy one as well. Honestly, how much was this one? This was, wasn't this like 7,000? 5,000. You know what? We'll get it because... Alright, well. Chased. Oh my god. Alright, well, for the video. Alright, right now, we're gonna go back. And we are going to go and do some fatalities. I don't know what fatality I'm actually gonna do though, which is the problem. Don't know. Okay. So, maybe. No, please don't get any more spiders. Please, no more. I would love it if you didn't put any more of those fucking things in my face. Oh, get me out of here, please. Get me out of here. Though I don't like where I am. Alright, so I'm gonna do Scorpion's new fatality. I'm not good with Scorpion, but Scorpion's apparently easy to use. We can see if that's horseshit or not, so. How do I actually leave? Oh, yeah. Quit the main menu. Right. Single fight. Actually, you know what? I'm gonna save that. For, for the next video. So I'm gonna go with him. No, I'm gonna go your boy Jason. Jason Voorhees. Yes. Yes, bitch. So I am required to have two players, so I'm just gonna get my other controller and I'm gonna have it so it's plugged in, but I'm actually not gonna play with that character. He can be that. Right. I'll just go with that. And he can be, Mr. Strongman. Apparently he's meant to be strong, so. Whoops. I kind of went the wrong thing. Alright, you know what? Who cares? Who cares? I'm actually just gonna end this video off here. Peace.